I'm putting the pieces in place. You're just too good at a good first date. And I really wanted to stay, but I know you lied to my face. Yeah, know the truth, wanna see what you say. Cause I've been here before. You're such a fucking whore. It is example of a man, not just don't know. So tell me things that you think that I'd lie. But I know everyone who's been inside is pretty much on the FBI. Collecting evidence, I got receipts at your expense. If I had a dollar every time, you don't make sense. I know you got problems, man, this ain't your first offense.
How do you know that?
Bitch, I am the feds. I saw you posted 178 weeks before this. Duly noted, asking simple questions. And you act like I'm speaking foreign, like I've been imported, saying you don't know them. Details out like it's not important. We both know y'all slept, no snoring. Why's it always a bitch named Lauren? Cause I've seen this all before. You're such a fucking whore. Example of a man, and I just don't understand. Why the fuck would he lie? Hurt myself with the shit that I find. So tell me. Such a fucking whore. You'll never be a man. And I don't like the way you use me.
And by the way, you suck dick and eating pussy.
Why the fuck would you lie? Hurt myself with the shit that I find. So tell me things that you think that I like. But I know everyone you've been inside. I'm the FBI. Why the fuck would you lie? Hurt myself with the shit that I find. So tell me things that you think that I like. But I know everyone you've been inside for all 2 minutes, but that's besides the point. Why the fuck do you always lie when you know I'm the FBI?